William Howard Taft. William Howard Taft. William Howard Taft. William Howard Taft. WHT was elected in 1909, and he stayed in office till 1913. He weighed over 350 pounds. He owned a cow by the name of 27th president of the USA. He'd be the chief justice one day. He was the 27th president of the USA. He was a Unitarian Republican, by the way. Here are some words that rhyme with Taft. Daft and raft and laughed and aft and craft. Draft and graft and graft and shaft. Not to mention staffed and calved. William Howard Taft. William Howard Taft. Ooh, William Howard Taft. William Howard Taft.